Hi, everyone. It's wonderful to be here. I just was so touched already by the first story. I'll try not to bring out my own tears, but I had a cool little one there. It's an honor to be here tonight. Came full circle for me as well. One of my memories from Head Start was that that's where I learned to brush my teeth. And I forgot to bring my toothbrush on my trip today. My toothpaste. So Karen and I, from CEO, Commission for Economic Opportunity in Troy, New York, stopped by a little store and got myself a toothbrush and toothpaste. So full circle as well. Nonetheless, I am so honored to be here tonight. I went to Head Start in 1984. The time in my family's life was extremely chaotic. Many things going on in a home that was, you know, at or below the poverty line, raised by a single parent at a time when that really wasn't all that common. So I was able to go to Head Start during the day, and my mom was able to feel, you know, at peace that she had somewhere to send me where I'd be taken care of. And I was taken care of. I have many memories of Head Start, including learning to brush my teeth, including my very first friend, who I had my picture, which was up on the website. So it's wonderful to have been able to make a friend at a time when, you know, you feel very torn up at home. And also I remember my love of learning, which has never left me. I am above, you know, I'm one of these people that from day one was kind of go-getter, so to speak. Today I went to college. Luckily, I was able to get through high school, went to college. I have a master's degree in electronic arts, and today I own my own company. We are a software firm. We do custom software development. I employ 6 people. We're looking for a couple more, so we're growing for software developers. I'm actually also in my area. I've been getting a lot of recognition because I'm a young woman in tech, which is actually quite rare in our area and elsewhere, I'm finding. And I'm an advocate for women in technology, and especially science, technology, engineering, and math for young women, because there's way too many faces that look like mine in my community of, you know, software developers. So it's a true honor to be here. I am so grateful to be here with a whole crew of people from CEO, Commission on Economic Opportunity in Troy, New York. And I am also on their foundation board. I was very eager to give back. And so they're not going to be getting rid of me anytime soon. So thank you so much for having me.